Are there any matchups you want to take cleanse? Not really. I mean, when you're playing Cat, like, Cat right now doesn't have that much early game damage since they usually, they took out most of that. Or, like, just damage in general early mid game, unless you're really fed. So you kind of need Ignite to help get those kills. So cleanse isn't that good. If anything, like, if you're versing, like, an Annie or something, right? You just go Merc Treads and you take the Tenacity rune second, in the second tree. Like, you go Precision second with the Triumph Tenacity, and then you go Merc Treads. Once your Tenacity rune is fully stacked, you'll have 51% Tenacity. And basically, you're un-CC-able. Cleanse is not that useful. Not when you're playing an Assassin. So I lose this lane pretty hard, but there is a solution. I need to go Longsword 3-pot, hope he fucks up, and maybe kill him. I'm pretty good. Yeah, Galio isn't really useful mid-late game anymore. Or not as useful as he was. He can't heal you in lane anymore. That's what I'm trying to say. Like, in lane, you will net. Like, if you get solo killed by a Galio, you should be permanently banned from this game. Especially if it's a TP Galio. Like, there's just no way he can solo kill you anymore. He doesn't have damage. It's impossible. Sadly, I can't get level 2 first, but... That's so good for me, by the way. Now I can all in him again. Yeah, this guy's trolling. He knew I was coming up and he's gonna die to it. Ooh, that double shampoo when I hit one time. Here is Galio. He's just gonna shove mid. Ivern's bot. I can just clear this real quick. I'm outlaning this Galio pretty hard though. This is good. We can't really do anything bot because of Galio. I guess we're trying. It's just better if we deny them farm, lads. I should roam up here. No, don't run. Don't run. Alright, maybe... Why the fuck is Galio up there already? We're even build against this team. I don't think I go Mercs here. I think I have to go Swords. I have the Tenacity rune, so... They are most likely not going to build MR. We have a Draven and a Jax. I feel like they shouldn't build MR for a while. So getting double pen here is fine. When I can. Alright, I guess we're just 5-manning bot. I'm hoping it works. It works. Let's see. No, fight, fight, fight. The guy just shielded himself. I'm honestly just gonna go death cap next. I don't care. Why are people playing so many, so much new recently? It's because he's just strong, I guess, honestly. The only three viable, like, competitive and really strong, like, solo queue junglers right now are Nunu, Ivern, and Sejuani. But it's not the best for solo queue, just because it's fucking solo queue, right? Like, how are you gonna carry on Nunu, right? I mean, there are ways. You just have to get people fed and then hope that they carry you, but... Kind of the same. They have double pink in this bush. Oh my god. Our new news L9. I'm close to my decap. Once I have this, I'll be really strong. I'm not sure if Caitlyn flashed for me there. I don't think she did. I think she just healed. Watch this. I can just kill someone if they show here. Oh, well, not that guy. Definitely not that guy. If Caitlyn and Karma are here, I can 1v2 them. Like, easily. It's not hard to 1v2 them. Guy is TPing. Right there. This is actually a really good fight for us when we get there. Nice. I'm strong now. Can I go for tower? Maybe I can. Let's do it. Who fucking up? Oh, it's a 3 levels down Galar that can probably solo kill me. Nah, I'm just kidding. That champion's useless now. They nerfed Galar into the ground, dude. It's so funny. Like, they had him in a good spot, right? And then they overbuffed. They buffed him for no reason, right? They made him insanely OP, so he was first pickable and playable into any matchup. Just one-shot them. And now they nerfed him into the ground. Like, bro, fucking revert him back to what he was. Like, what do you mean? How are you gonna buff the shit out of him, realize that, oh shit, that buff was OP, and then just nerf him harder than he was before instead of just reverting the buff that you made? Balance team on fucking drugs. Yeah, I'm hella strong. None of them have MR. So, I do true damage to, like, everyone. Yeah. Yo, boys, I'm on this side of the wall. No, I'm not. This Yasuo's a bitch. I'll just fucking kill him. I don't care. Where you at, bro? Honestly, dude, you just got outplayed. By the times you want to electrocute, I don't know. Like, I think Dark Harvest is okay for scaling. Like, I don't think you can really go wrong with Dark Harvest. You just have less damage early game, but you can make up for that by just randomly roaming and hoping that enemy sucks and just kill them. Alright, I mean, their, like, supports are basically dead, though, so, well, besides the Karma, but she's kind of useless. If I can get on them without getting my daggers blocked by Yasuo, I kill them all. Okay. Nice flex. How much damage did I do? What's this clip? What is this clean clip? Hold on. I probably should have showed it. I don't care. It just automatically opened up on my second monitor, so like... See, like... But like, now it's too late, because I already technically reacted to it. So like... It's just, it's like, I can't even laugh anymore, because I already did. So, like, it's not in the moment anymore. It's fucked. But whatever. Do
decent.